David Johnson with 247 Sports. I'm here with three Ole Miss commitments, Sammy Epps out of Greenwood High School, Alfred Dickens out of Olive Branch High School, and Dale Harris out of Callaway High School. Just got through competing in the Southern Elite Combine here in Oxford. Sammy, I'll start with you, just your impressions of the day. All three of you guys named All-Southern Elite.
I mean, it was good. We had a great day. I mean, all of us competed. It was a lot of competition here. We just had fun.
Alfred, you're also on the All-Southern Elite Combine team today. How did you feel about how you did out there, particularly during the 7-on-7s, and what did you think about the SE Combine?
You know, it was a great experience. You know, I really developed on my man coverage skills, and I really locked up a couple of people down here, you know, just working with my boy Dale. We was on the same team, so, you know, getting those ties together, it was a great experience.
All right, Dale Harris of Callaway High School. Of course, the big news this afternoon is Roderick Taylor, the number one rated prospect in the state of Mississippi, commits to Ole Miss down in Jackson at Callaway. Dale, Rod's a teammate of yours. Did you have a heads up that it was coming?
Oh, yes, sir. I knew, like, about 3 weeks ago. But, you know, I ain't put it out to the media because he was like, he don't want to be out. So we just kept it in.
I'm going to scattershot this to all three of you guys. All of you 2014 Ole Miss commits, just talk at will. What does the commitment of Roderick Taylor mean to this 2014 Ole Miss class that all you guys are a part of?
I mean, that's great. We got another big lineman that can help block and both sides of the ball, you know what I'm saying? You know, add him to the family.
You know, it's making this class more special. Each week somebody commits, you know, because the more people we get, the higher rank they are, just the better class we get.
Dale, you've been part of what's been termed the Callaway Four. Three-fourths of that equation now at Ole Miss. The part that's hanging out there is defensive lineman Breland Speaks, one of your high school teammates. Your thoughts on Breland?
Breland, I don't know. He leading between Mississippi State, Ole Miss. Yeah, so he probably be coming on. He said he planned on committing for the season, so that's about 2 more weeks.
All you guys about to head out to Ole Miss for an unofficial visit. What do you got planned on campus today?
Nothing really. I called him out for to come down here. I told him I was headed down here. He just told me to stop by and see him. So we just finna go up there, talk for a little minute, and then we gone back.
Okay, for Sammy Epps, Alfred Dickens, Dale Harris from the Southern Elite Combine in Oxford, Mississippi, I'm David Johnson with 247 Sports.